An update from the Supreme Court going across to Meetu for that. The report has been submitted.
That's right. We do understand that the report has been submitted to the Supreme Court. That is actually inquiring into the whole thing. But of course, remember, today is just the submission of the report that we are talking about. The big day really is going to be the 10th of November, when the court would actually be looking at the contents of the report. The question is that will the contents be made public, and would the role of people like N. Srinivasan, who was the of Chennai Super King, and of course the chief of India Cements, and of course the fact that there was a major role that he played where this entire IPL season 6 was concerned, he and his and of course Gurunath Maiyappan, these are the people whose names that we are looking at. What kind of what is the recommendations that Justice Mudgal would be making? But remember, with the terms of reference of that committee was concerned, it was essentially to look at the role played by these people and match fixing and spot fixing where IPL season 6.
Do we know, Meetu, who all were present to submit the report or table it?
Well, what we do understand is, of course, Justice Mudgal was present there along with the committee, and of course the report has been submitted to the court.
Right. Going back, just stay with us, Meetu. Going back to Harini on the power equations, and you said that the AGM is scheduled for 20th of November. So will a lot change based on what happens on the 10th? And will the Srinivasan camp be hoping that the Supreme Court does not make the details public?
Well, Anand, at this point of time, it all depends on what the apex court says. But BCCI, from their end, the only option they have is to sort of wait and watch as to what exactly will unfold. But definitely, power equations will change depending on the verdict that's been issued. And of course, there are a lot of ramifications in store and a lot at stake for the BCCI, because not only we know that for Mr. Srinivasan, he's seeking for a re-election. Remains to be seen if the East zone, which is currently at this point of time, majority of members supporting Srinivasan, will they continue to stand by him? Because if there are serious ramifications, that would clearly change. And also at stake is the ICC position of the BCCI, of Mr. Srinivasan. While he's been nominated by the BCCI, and there's nothing to do with this hearing, but clearly within the ICC as well, things and equations will change if Mr. Srinivasan has, if there are recommendations that have been made against Mr. Srinivasan. And also what happens to Chennai Super Kings, the franchise? Will that clause of franchisee agreement 11.3 be implemented? Will that be imposed if there is Gurunath Maiyappan who will be inducted in this case? So a lot of ramifications. And also look at the timing. We are building up towards the World Cup, so there are a lot of ramifications which will take place if members in that 13 in that sealed envelope, the 13 names that have been included, and if there are serious allegations or serious evidence that has been found against all of them, then obviously this will probably be the biggest scandal in fixing.
Yes, and